Guys, I'm about to hit my bed, but it's been a long day since 5:30 this morning. It's now midnight here. I couldn't resist giving a little review on this. It's the Hoya Robusto Black. Yum. Absolutely delicious. It's actually, I'm very surprised with it. I've had it a long time and just thought I'd try it. Just try it. It's a San Andreas Mexican wrapper on it, Nicaraguan filler. It's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Full of spices, fruit, nuts, cocoa, black pepper, and that's just so far. Well, it's absolutely gorgeous. I get a bit excited sometimes, but I'm excited about this. Oh, absolutely bloody yummy. Yeah, I really like this one. I really do. But so there you go, guys and girls. Pick one up somewhere. I don't even know where I got this one, but it is delicious. Absolutely delicious. Very, very surprised. Anyway, onwards and upwards.